Hi everyone, welcome to this channel, Zoology Bio.
In this video, I am talking about the metaphase chromosomes, types of the chromosomes on the basis of position of centromere, metacentric, submetacentric, acrocentric and telocentric chromosomes, special types of chromosomes, polytiny and Lambras chromosomes. So please watch until the last. Now let's start with the metaphase chromosome. At the time of cell division, chromatin starts condensing and the most condensed chromatin stage is the metaphase chromosome. The chemical composition. The major chemical components of the chromosomes are DNA 38% to 40%, RNA 0.5% to 10% and proteins 50% to 60%, histones and non-histones. The combination is called the chromatin. When stained chromosomes demonstrate light and dark bands. The light bands identify euchromatin, which contains actively expressing genes. The dark bands are the heterochromatin, which is largely composed of repetitive non-expressing DNA. Now the types of chromosomes on the basis of position of centromere. Based on the position of centromere, chromosomes are of four types. The first one is metacentric. Centromere is present in the center along the length of chromosomes in such a way that both the arms are of equal length. The second one is submetacentric. Centromere is present slightly offset from the center of length of chromosomes. Third one is the acrocentric. Centromere is present inner to the telomeric region, subterminal region. The fourth one is telocentric. Centromere is present terminally in the area of telomere. Now let's talk about some special types of chromosomes. Giant chromosomes. There are of two types, polytiny chromosomes or salivary gland chromosomes, and the second one is Lambras chromosomes. Now polytiny chromosomes or salivary gland chromosomes. The giant chromosomes were first observed in the cells of salivary of dipteran insects by Drosophila by E.G. Balbiani in the year of 1881. The name polytiny was assigned to these chromosomes by Kohler, Greek word polys, that means many, and tinium means threads. The polytiny chromosomes are much larger than the normal somatic chromosomes. These chromosomes can reach a length of 2000 micrometers as compared to somatic chromosomes. These chromosomes are multi-stranded, formed by somatic pairing between homologous chromosomes and repeated replication of their chromonemata, which causes increase in the DNA content about 1000 times in Drosophila. The DNA content of somatic chromosomes, they maintain attached to one other by common point called as chromocenter. Because of the multi-stranded condition, these chromosomes are called polytiny chromosomes. These chromosomes are thought to be in permanent prophase stage. In the polytiny chromosomes or salivary gland chromosomes, polytiny chromosomes bear alternate light and dark bands depending upon their reaction to basic dyes. At some places, these chromosomes bear poops or Balbian rings. At the point of formation of Balbian rings, DNA strands uncoil, become active and produce number of copies of mRNA. These puffs are temporary at different developmental or physiological stages. Different bands uncoil to produce puffs, correlating puffs with different physiological or developmental processes. Gene locations are identified on polytiny chromosomes and chromosome maps are being prepared. Now let's talk about the second chromosomes, that is Lambras chromosomes. Lambras chromosomes are a special type of giant chromosomes found in the nuclei of eukaryotes of many vertebrates such as fishes, amphibians, reptiles and birds during the prolonged diplotene stage of first meiosis. Lambras chromosomes were first observed in salamander egg cells by Fleming in the year of 1882 and given the name by Rukert in the year of 1892. They are also found in the nucleus of Drosophila spermatocyte. These chromosomes are even larger than polytiny chromosomes. Their total length in a uridylic oocytes may be up to 5,900 micrometers or 3 times the aggregate length of total polygyn chromosomes. These chromosomes consist of main axis and many fine lateral projections or loops which give them the appearance of a test tube, brass or lambras, so called as lambras chromosomes. In the lambras chromosomes, in the early prophase, a lambras chromosome consists of two homologous chromosomes which are paired and each chromatid undergo duplication to produce two chromatids. Hence, they occur in bivalent stage. Each homologous chromosomes are in contact with each other through a common point called chiasmata. Each lambras chromosomes has highly condensed two chromatids with double main axis along the length of chromatids. There are several chromonema adjacent to each other, separated from each other by interchromatic stretches. These chromomeres bear lateral projections called loops. Length of a loop vary from 5 to 100. These loops are transcriptionally active and are involved in the transcription of mRNA. Some of them are stored as informosomes, mRNA plus protein, for producing biochemicals during early development stages of embryo.
And that's all for today. If you like this video, hit the like button and share this video as much as possible. To get more videos related to this topic, subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video.